God has strewn our paths with wonders, and we certainly should not go through life with our eyes shut. A man, as a general rule, owes very little to what he is born with. A man is what he makes of himself. When one door closes, another opens. But we often look so long and so regretfully upon the closed door that we do not see the one which has opened for us. Before anything else, preparation is the key to success. Concentrate all your thoughts upon the work at hand. The sun's rays do not burn until brought to a focus. The most successful men in the end are those whose success is the result of steady accretion. A man's own judgment should be the final appeal in all that relates to himself. You cannot force ideas. Successful ideas are the result of slow growth. Ideas do not reach perfection in a day, no matter how much study is put upon them. The only difference between success and failure is the ability to take action. The achievement of one goal should be the starting point of another. Great discoveries and improvements invariably involve the cooperation of many minds. Leave the beaten track behind occasionally and dive into the woods. Every time you do, you will be certain to find something you have never seen before. The inventor looks upon the world and is not contented with things as they are. He wants to improve whatever he sees. He wants to benefit the world. He is haunted by an idea. After innumerable failures, I finally uncovered the principle for which I was searching, and I was astounded at its simplicity. Educate the masses. Elevate their standard of intelligence, and you will certainly have a successful nation.